Hi friends, I hope you all are fine. Today I will show you how I made some homemade curd. It's really easy and really tasty and fresh. What you need to do is, if you have any outside curd that you had bought which is left over, you can just add some boiled milk. This need not be hot, it can be in room temperature. Mix it nicely and keep it aside overnight untouched, and don't move it so that it can ferment properly. So in the morning I am just checking how it has turned out to be. By the look of it, it looks thick and nice. Let me check how the texture is. It's thick and looks pretty good. What you can do is, you can put little lesser milk so that the thickness can enhance, but this is not bad. I hope you guys will also try it and tell me how it turned out to be for you. Please do like, share and subscribe my pages if you like the video, and thank you so much for watching.